talk to you about an online picture editor that I use that I absolutely love. And the reason why is because I'm getting a lot of people that are asking me, how am I able to embellish these images of me? And some of them are pretty out of this world. And so I'm going to go ahead and reveal that because I know that I've been having a lot of people ask me, and I thought, well, okay, I will reveal that. And so I'm going to do that for you, okay? Now, this is the best free photo editing software I've ever ran across, okay? I've done a lot of research. I try to find the best, and I have not been able to find anything that's better than this. Now, in regards to embellishing images like this timeline photo, where I've been able to add some really cool text and ribbons and all that, that is actually using a service called Pajamodo, and I also use PicMonkey.com to create these cool looking timeline photos. And if you want a training on that, I do have a separate training on that. Just make sure you go to my blog, onlinewithmichelle.com, and I'll give you access to that training, which is really awesome. Okay, so like this is my fan page, and then let me go to my other wall, my profile, and I use PageModa to create that, and then I embellished it with the PicMonkey. But if you look at my timeline photo, got a lot of comments and likes on these, and all I do, guys, is I take the same image and I change it up. Okay. So, well, that one's okay. So there's one that I did right before summer. There's one I did for 4th of July. There's one I did for St. Patrick's Day. Winter, Christmas, Thanksgiving, another Christmas. So as you can see, I really have taken this to a whole new level. And in addition to that, I also periodically will post things on my social media, some really out of this world images. Let me give you some examples of what I'm talking about, because this is all stuff that I'm going to show you how to do. For instance, for Halloween, I was able to do this. All right. You can also do some really cool different things, but this is a software that's a free software that is going to pull whatever image you want and put it on a ton of different things. And if you look, I don't know if you'll notice, but if you notice, there is a watermark on all these images, which I'll show you in a second. All right, so look at all these different things I've been able to do with my image. All right, so I've been able to do all these different things with my image. And this is something else I do, is I do happy birthdays for my friends, because this is a really great way to stand out from everybody else that's wishing people a happy birthday. And trust me, this has gotten a lot of people's attention too. And this is what I do, guys. I use this software that I'm going to share with you right now. What that is it is a website. Let me open a new page up. And it's called funny.pho.to. And what you're going to do is it's going to open up. And their free version is amazing. Like, you've got all these templates that you can use. You've got all these different, I mean, it's just so mind-blowing. And, just try it out. And all you do is whatever you want to have your image do. Okay. So, here, I'll pick a cute one like this one right here, traveler dog. All you do, guys, is you double click on it, or you click on it once. Okay. Now, these are people that I've recently used because I was wishing them a happy birthday. But what I did is you can pull an image. So here it's showing you the image that I'm doing, and I'm going to grab the image from my computer, right? So let me go find my image, my profile picture that I typically use. I can find that. I usually, and the bigger the image, the better, because if the image is too small, then it could look fuzzy and pixelated. So I always want to try to use my bigger picture that I have. I should have had it at the top, but anyway. Okay. So I'm going to grab that one. And what's cool is there it is. Oh my gosh, I love it. Okay, and then what I do is I go over and grab my Jing, and I just capture that. All right, now if you don't know what Jing is, oh my gosh, This is amazing. And I do have a tutorial on that. So make sure you go to my blog, onlinewithmichelle.com, subscribe. I will give you access to that tutorial. It's amazing little software. So there it is. I'm going to save that because that is so cute. Bug Traveler. Now, if you notice on these, though, all my images have little watermarks on them, and most people don't even notice it, okay? But you can go in and change the effect, and this is what's so cool is you can go over here to the side and you can do birthday, you can really play with it, have a lot of fun. One of my favorites, though, you can add different caps, you can add a crown. I kind of like that one. These are kind of creepy. These are awesome. But one of my favorites actually is, oh, you can put your face on, a cool magazine, National Geographic. That's new. I haven't seen that. That's pretty awesome. I did the 4th of July one there. Celebrity collages, amazing. I love this. So all you do is you load it. I thought I already uploaded my picture. I must have, where is it? Anyway. Go back. Let's see. Recent results. There I am. Okay. Double click on it. There I am. How cool is that? So, yeah. So, I posted this the other day, or yesterday actually. And I posted this on my wall, and it was pretty cool to see the response that I got where people went in and they were posting, showing their photos. See, there's the watermark right there. So Matt sent something in. Mitzi, this is Mitzi's by using this same software that I'm sharing with you right now. Elisa, that's awesome. All of these, you guys, is from this website. All right. So, this is just a really cool tip for you to be branding yourself because we're all in marketing and this is just a great way to stand out, guys. So, anyway, if you found this of value, either share this with your team, or go to my blog and share my blog post because I actually have step-by-step tutorials and some examples of the images that I've pulled. And make sure you subscribe because I've got a ton of trainings that I would be more than happy to give you access to, but you have to be a subscriber to do so. And just go to onlinewithmichelle.com or click the link below this video. Okay? All right, guys. Cheers. Bye-bye.